these other people you looking at to you, you describe as perf. So you point a finger at God and tell him to do his job and fix your life up, cause nothing is working. And you
oh, man.
DA got that dope.
Yo, what's cracking? What's bracking? It's your boy. Billy, you so crazy back in this thing, man. You already know what time it is, man. Look, we're back with another reaction video. Today, what I'm reacting to is NF's Wake Up. You guys suggested that I should check out NF's Wake Up because he referred to this in, what song was it? Was it intro one or intro two? I can't remember which song it was, but he referred to a wake up line in one of his songs. And you guys were like, oh, you should check out, that's the song. So check it out. So that's what we are reacting to today right now. This is the music video, I hope, because if it's not the music video, you guys are gonna crucify me in the comment section. But that's what I'm reacting to today. Before I do that, hit that thumbs up button. If you're new here, welcome. Please be a part of the So Crazy family by hitting that subscribe button and dropping your suggestions in the comment section right now. Because if you don't know, we Crazy Liddy over here. We do the videos that you want to see. That's the way that we rock over here. So that's only if you're new here. If you've been here before, welcome. You know what I'm saying? I love the support of talking to me. But enough talking. We're just going to get straight into this reaction right now. Oh, wait, is this NF singing? Oh, snap.
Cause you live your life in a coma, you never awake. If you'd open your eyes, then maybe you'd see what's at stake. You're sleeping. You're sleeping. You make a lot of money and you live in a mansion and pretty much got everything that you could ever imagine. But you feel like even though you got everything in the world, you got nothing. So what you do then is you start going backwards. You run in a direction and you looking for something that isn't real. And all you know is that you just gotta have it. What you doing is sleeping and thinking that you're awakening out. And the problem is that you don't know what you're after. So you put everything that you have into what you do, hoping that one day maybe you don't have to feel like you're empty. But as you get older, a lot of weight in your shoulders is getting heavy. Then you look back and you start to regret things. You only get one life, and every time you look into yours, you feel like everything you have is a waste. And the problem and the reason you can never feel a hole in your life is because you were never awake.
You spend your life. Wow. Wow. That verse packed a punch. Goodness gracious, that verse packed a punch. Woo.
In a dream that you can escape. Cause you live your life.
Oh damn, I know she ain't about to commit suicide. Oh, she ain't about to drown herself in this tub. Oh man.
In a coma, you never awake.
I'm telling, I can't count how many times I felt like that, for real. Just be waking up and just going through the motions of the day. Like, dang, man, that's, them lines are so relatable, I swear, man. He just be saying what you be feeling at certain times. Like, thank God I'm not in that point in life no more. But, man, them was some dark days. Like, you just wake up and you just kind of going through the motions. You don't really even know what you waking up for anymore. You just kind of stop thinking about the people that actually care about you and want to see you do certain things. You just start focusing on all the negative. You just be like, yo. What else can possibly go wrong? At this point, I'm just waiting for something else to happen.
Working, and you would try to hide it and make it seem like it's nothing, but really you feel like everything is crashing around you. And you developed a problem in trusting in other people, which later became an issue that would mentally pound you. You only get one life, but every time you look into yours, you feel like all you ever see are mistakes. And the problem and the reason you can never move forward in life is because you were never awake. Wake up.
You spend your life in.
Man, these these verses pack way too much punches, like, whoo, do, bow, like, oh my goodness.
In a dream that you can't escape. Cause you live your life in a coma, you're never awake.
Now I see why y'all stress on these videos. Like, I see why you guys stress on these videos, because he really takes his time with this and puts a lot of thought and effort into every single video. But that was my NF's wake up reaction. If you guys enjoyed this reaction, give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below what video or song you want me to react to next. If you're new and you still haven't hit that subscribe button, I hope that you have hit that subscribe button at this point in life. If not, I'll give you a little more time. You know, I know there's some people that just kind of binge watch my videos but never subscribe for some reason. But that's all right. You know what I'm saying? At some point, you're going to hit that subscribe button. But like I said, all my social media links are right here. Follow those. Send me a message. I need to close this window. I had it open because it get a little hot up in the office. You know what I'm saying? And it's snowing outside because it's hecka cold out here. But anyways, that's beside the point. Yes, the goal for the month of February is 40,000 subscribers. So please help me reach that goal by liking, sharing, and commenting. I know that we can reach that goal. We just hit 30K. So please help your boy reach 40. I got till the 28th of this month. I think that we can make it happen. I know that we can make it happen. I know that we can. But anyways, I love all my subscribers, man. I love this NF journey that I'm on. I'll see you guys in the next video. It's your boy, Billy. So crazy. I'm out this thing.